So, you want to know how to play Leon? Well, this is the video for you, because I'm going to give you the best tips in playing Leon. Now, the first thing you want to do is you don't need your gadget or your star power. You can play Leon power 1 and still win every single game. Leon's best game modes are Heist and Bounty, but you can still play him in Solo Showdown and get insane wins. Let's hop right into a game of Solo Showdown so I can show you what I mean. Since Leon is a long range brawler, you want to destroy your opponents like that. So you always want to go and attack a Shelly because you can get insane trophies. My next tip for Leon is whenever you see an AFK player, go and attack them because you can destroy them just like that. My next tip is don't grab any boxes, just go ahead and kill people like this. You see, I'm just destroying everyone. Now, you don't want to regenerate your health because that is stupid, and with playing Leon, you just want to try to attack your enemies. Now we're going to activate this super, and you want to use your super just to go in bushes. You do not want to use your super to get close to an enemy because then they can see you. You want to bush camp and steal power cubes as well. Here we have a Tara. We're just going to go ahead and destroy this Tara, right? We completely destroyed her. Wow, I just got 2 trophies from that game. These tips are really working. In Solo Showdown is just to rush mid, because why not? Just rush mid. Now, if you see a Bull or Shelly, just go right up next to them. You need to do damage close, right? So just go right next to them. My next tip is just bush camp and don't grab anything. Now we see this Jessie here. We're gonna destroy her because she wasn't bush camping. And now lag. Wow, we just got 6 trophies. These tips are really working. That was all my tips for you today. If you have any brawlers you would like me to cover, let me know in the comments down below. And I'll see you guys in the next brawler guide.